Free energy is really possible. It is really possible. But how? Can we use this one? This one? Can we use this one? Now you have two gadgets. Or do we use this one, the bigger toroid, free energy? Or this one, which is a bearing? Looks lovely though. Or do we use this one, toroid? Or do we use this one with all four LED lights and a toroidal connection with a good kind of winding? If it is connected with the aerial and the ground, we shall get the power out of RF energy, power in astronomical proportion, not dog upon previously, but we innovated this. This has the power to change the world. Now the real test. The black wire is the ground. So with that red wire is the aerial. Touch it. Touch that wire. Let me put out the lights. Put out the lights. Touch it. So you can see the power of free energy through toroidal circuit. Free energy from the air is possible. You can see the power of these lights. This equation is going to change the way we think about the power. Toroidal power, free energy. Bye for now.